How to get Figma Pro for free. I'd already made a video on it before, but with the time new updates have come. So I'm here with an updated video to help you out. Search Figma for Education or Figma for Student on Google. Scroll down a bit and click on the Get Verified button in the bottom left. Connect to Google. Now please make sure to use your college student email. If you don't have one, just ask someone for the email, because Figma has become strict about this policy, or they'll simply cancel your perks. Now select the Student Radio button. Choose higher education from the options. Tell a random reason of applying for free Figma education plan. Select the school that the email you're registering from belongs to. Select some random field of study. I'll go with computer science. Now just go to your college website and screenshot the schedule of any semester you want and upload it here. Select your random expected graduation date. Yes, I agree. And hit submit. There you go, you're in. But I won't misguide you. We still haven't created an account. So just click on go to Figma and fill all the details quickly. Now click on verify your status in the third box. Now click on go to Figma again. Time to choose the theme that you want to upgrade. Select the default theme if you have no theme. Click on the next button on the right of the theme. Finally, click on the complete upgrade button. Hurrah, we are done. Now enjoy making your interactive designs for completely free. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you.